I think so, yeah.
I think so.
I think they were thinking about design.
I think like some geeky like tech guy design mine. No, they didn't have like any art in them or any little bit of creativity. I think they were just like someone interested in technology. Because my phone's quite ugly and it's got a lot of features on that I don't need, that I don't use. It's for like more advanced techie people, that it's not relevant to me.
Whereas mine, I think it's the opposite to yours. Yeah, mine is more like someone, they had creative design people doing it and they didn't really think about the actual, you know, like actually using the phone and how good it would be. So I think mine's the opposite, yeah.
Yeah, it'd be wicked to have a personalised phone. Like, you know, like iGoogle is personalised. It'd be nice to have a phone like that.
Is it?
Yeah, you can like create your own backdrop and stuff.
I didn't know that.
Well, we all just heard that. The phones have too many features made by techies. Clearly, people do not believe that their phones were designed for them. And that's why today we are unveiling HTC Sense. HTC Sense is a holistic experience that is based on putting people at the center by simply making things work the way they should. Today, many phones are about the features, but we believe the phone should be about you. You are the center, and you should be able to make it yours. This goes beyond just removing, rearranging, adding applications, or adding icons. Make it mine means I can bring my contents to the surface. Twitter is important to me, so I'm going to add it. Notice I did not add just the icon. I brought my Twitter experience to the surface. I can also bring to surface my favorite website, weather forecast, my email, SMS, and my friends. I can make the phone exactly the way I like it. Make it mine also means taking personalization just that one step further. Take something as basic as time. We see people wear different watches to reflect their style. I have all these clocks to choose from. And the selection goes beyond just time. I have my stocks, my footprints, my photos, my weather, things that help me make the phone the way I like it. And there is more. During the weekend, I want an entirely different experience. I almost want an entirely different phone. I don't want my work email or meeting agenda to be cluttering my weekend. I can change my home screen arrangement to a different way. We call this scene. I'm going to switch to the weekend scene that I created earlier to reflect my personal life. As you can see, we are taking personalization to a whole new level. What will your phone look like? With HTC Sense, I make it mine. The reason why we carry a phone is to stay close, to stay in touch with people. Today, beyond just making phone calls, we email, we text, we post updates on Facebook, and we share photos. Now, my challenge is I have to go in and out four different places every time when I want to find out what my friend is up to. HTC Sense places people at the center. So to find out what my friend Joseph is doing, I simply just turn to Joseph. I have all his contact information right here. And when I slide to SMS, I get all the texts from Joseph. When I slide to email, I get all the email from Joseph. But today, communication is more than just a text message or an email. Sometimes it's a status update posted on Facebook. Sometimes it's a photo from a vacation. These are the photos that Joseph posted on Facebook and Flickr. Did you notice one thing? I did not go in and out four different places. All communication between Joseph and myself is in one place. So I would never miss a text message nor an email. And this makes communication on the phone much more like the communication in real life. At HTC, we believe some things are better experienced than explained. And we deliver these experiences by simply making things work the way they should. You know how sometimes when you encounter something so simple, you just wonder how come not everything else works just like that? These are the special moments of delight that we aim to deliver. Examples. Let's start with the most fundamental, making a phone call. With HTC Sense, I can dial by name. So to call Joseph, I simply dial J-O, and I'm talking to Joseph. When I arrive at a new location, the clock automatically changes to the right time zone, and the weather switches to the local forecast. All my appointments adjust automatically. I have today's meetings and today's weather. Doesn't that just make sense? Search. When I push the search button, of course I can do a Google search. But when I'm in Twitter, I'm searching all of Twitter. When I'm in calendar, I'm looking for an appointment. When I'm in a map, I'm finding a place. And when I'm in people, I'm looking for a friend. In all these different places, search works simply the way it should. You already know about multi-touch, but we do multi-touch differently. In email, I can stretch a word to make the text bigger. And the text automatically reflows to fit the screen, so I don't have to pan left and right as I read. And this also works in the web browser as well. Speaking of the web browser, with HTC Sense, even the bookmarks are beautiful. Just like real life, there are different ways of looking at things. With perspectives, I can look at footprints in different ways. I can look at my music in different ways. I can look at Twitter in different ways. And I can view my photos through different perspectives. These are the photos on my phone, the photos from Facebook, and the photos from Flickr. Make it mine. Stay close. Discover the unexpected. This is HTC Sense. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Chief Innovation Officer, Horace Luke.
As you can see from John's presentation, individuality is very important to us as we design our product. This is true in how we think about our product experiences in both software and in hardware. Today, I'm very proud to be unveiling HTC Hero, the first in a line of products that will have HTC Sense, the user experience you just saw. But before I show you the phone itself, I'd really like to take this opportunity to talk to you a little bit about our design aspirations behind it. At HTC, we have a very simple design philosophy. We design for you.